we now discuss the solution of a problem from the section analysis. The problem is on the limit of a given sequence. This problem has appeared in CSIR National Eligibility Test held on 30th November 2020 and it is from the section B. The problem is limit n tends to infinity of a quotient whose numerator is in brackets n plus 1 into n plus 2 into etc. etc. n plus n whole power 1 by n upon by n. The four options are given to us. Option 1, that limit is equal to e by 4. Option 2 is equal to 4 by e. Option 3 is equal to e. Option 4 does not exist. Let's now discuss the solution of that problem in detail. We have limit n tends to infinity, the quotient whose numerator is n plus 1 into n plus 2 into n plus n whole power 1 by n upon by n. This is equal to limit n tends to infinity, we write a quotient to the power of 1 by n, and that quotient is numerator is n plus 1 into n plus 2 into etc. n plus n by n power n, and that is whole to the power of 1 by n. N power, the denominator n power n to the power of 1 by n is n, which is here. So that means this is equal to this, and this is equal to limit n tends to infinity a n to the power of 1 by n. This is a n. Say where a n is equal to this quotient n plus 1, n plus 2, etc. n plus n by n power n. Note that each a n is positive for all n belongs to n. So each a n greater than 0 for all n belongs to n. We recall Cauchy's second theorem on limits. It says, suppose we have a sequence an, n is equal to 1 to infinity of real numbers, and each an is positive for all n belongs to n, then the Cauchy's second theorem says, if limit n tends to infinity, the ratio an plus 1 by an exists, then the limit n tends to infinity a n to the whole to the power of 1 by n not only exists, and it is equal to the limit n tends to infinity of that ratio a n plus 1 by a n. This is what is called the Cauchy's second theorem on limits. To calculate limit n tends to infinity a n to the power of 1 by n, we calculate this limit n tends to infinity of this ratio a n plus 1 by a n, and that will be equal to this. So therefore, we now compute limit n tends to infinity, that ratio a n plus 1 by a n. We continue in the next slide. We have this a n and limit n tends to infinity of the ratio a n plus 1 by a n. Limit n tends to infinity a n plus 1 is this. So that is n plus 1 means n plus 2 into n plus 3, etc., etc. This is 2n, that is 2 times n plus 1 by n plus 1 to the power of n plus 1. This is a n plus 1 into 1 by a n. 1 by a n is this. Now, limit n tends to infinity, n plus 2, n plus 3, etc., up to 2n. And 2n plus 1 into 2n plus 2. Why? This in the brackets 2 into n plus 1 is 2n plus 2. So up to 2n multiplied by 2n plus 1, 2n plus 2 by n plus 1 to the power of n plus 1 into n power n by in this n plus 1, n plus 2, n plus 3 up to n plus n, that is 2n, and which is written in red. That red one, n plus 2 into n plus 3 into up to 2n will cancel, and you are left with limit n tends to infinity 2n plus 1 into 2n plus 2 by n plus 1 to the power of n plus 1 multiplied by n power n by n plus 1. Now, we take out a n plus 1 from n plus 1 to the power of n plus 1, and that will be n plus 1 into n plus 1 to the power of n. That n plus 1 and this n plus 1 will become n plus 1 whole square, and this n plus 1 to the power of n will move here, will move here, and that is written multiplied by n power n by n plus 1 to the power of n. And from here 2n you take out a common, from this second factor 2n common, from the denominator a n taken out common, that will come out as n square, and here in the denominator n we want to take out common, that will come out as n power n, and that is equal to limit n tends to infinity 2n into 1 plus 1 by 2n, 2n into 1 plus 1 by n. Yes, 2n is taken out, and from here n square will come out, and n power n, and from here n power n will come out. So they will cancel off, and we are left with limit n tends to infinity of limit of the product is equal to product of their limits, which we have used here. So limit of this multiplied by limit n tends to infinity 1 by 1 plus 1 by n to the power of n. And as limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n is 0, 1 by n is 0, 1 by n is 0, and you will get a 4 here. And limit n tends to infinity of 1 plus 1 by n to the power of n is the standard limit, and that is the exponential e. And that is equal to 4 into 1 by e, that is equal to 4 by e. Thus, we have got limit n tends to infinity of the ratio a n plus 1 by a n is 4 by e. We continue in the next slide. So, we have that a n, we have computed limit n tends to infinity of that ratio, and we got 4 by e. And by Cauchy's second theorem on limits, limit n tends to infinity of the a n to the power of 1 by n, the nth root of it, is equal to limit n tends to infinity of the ratio, and that is equal to 4 by e. Therefore, limit n tends to infinity of a n to the power of 1 by n is 4 by e, where a n is this. Let's write that. And limit n tends to infinity of a n, n plus 1 into n plus 2 into n plus n by n power n, whole to the power of 1 by n is 4 by e. And let's write down this as limit n tends to infinity of the numerator n plus 1 into n plus 2 into n plus n whole power 1 by n, n power n whole to the power of 1 by n is n. So this is what is given to us, and that will be equal to 4 by e. So therefore, the limit of that given quotient is 4 by e. Let's look at the options. Our answer 4 by e appears against option 2. Therefore, our answer is option 2. That is the discussion of the solution of the problem from the section analysis. It is on the limit of a sequence wherein we have used a test, Cauchy's test for on limits we have used, and which is very, very important. And I am sure that you have understood the solution of it. I wish you all the best. Thank you.